Bethlehem wasn't getting Alchemy 50 popular like ages ago? Well, yeah, but you used to pay for it. Pay a lot, actually. I mean, yeah, at least it was somewhat useful then. And now it's just some extra intelligence. But now it's you that is getting paid for you getting Alchemy 50. Getting paid a lot, actually. Let me explain. So, when it comes to leveling up alchemy skill, there are two potions worth considering. Speed 6 made with Netherwort, Enchanted Sugarcane and Glowstone. Weakness 6 made with Enchanted Fermented Spider Eye and Glowstone. By the way, Glowstone is to just increase NPC sell price. So, one Enchanted Fermented Spider Eye cost about 48k to craft, at least when I was crafting them. With one eye you can make 3 potions. Each potion gives you 21,600 alchemy XP. Each potion can be sold for almost 13k. So if we add everything up, we are left with 65,000 alchemy XP for 9,000 coins. That's like nothing. So now, Alchemy 50 is 55 million XP, which is 7.6 million coins. Actually 6.2. But now is the best part. You can buy level 1 epic ship pet for 750k and level 100 ship pet goes for 5.8 million. But in place of one level 100 ship pet, you can get two level 91 ship pets that you can sell for about 4 mil. It's funny because some people think that level 91 is close to 100. My taming skill is 48, which is 48% more pet XP. But also using all skill XP boost item will give you additional 10%. And all of that gives us around 89 mil pet XP. It means that we can get at least 10 level 90 ship pets. But we can also use XP share item and get almost another 3 level 90 ship pets. Each leveled up ship pet is around 3.2 mil profit. 13 level 90 ship pets will be around 41.6 mil profit. And after we deduct some additional costs, it's 32.6 mil profit. That could be almost a good money making method. But sure, it will take long time to brew all those potions. Imagine doing it manually. Or using whatever f*** this is. I made my own thing. Just kidding, I stole this guy's setup, link in the description. But I made it fully automatic, imagine pushing a button, lol. So how I brewed 846 weakness 6 potions? Well, I put 2 ingredients to the dispensers, I AFK'd for 1 hour, oh yeah, that's it. But I saw videos where people have some problems, half of the potions weren't brewing properly, so I didn't even expect for this to work perfect. Okay, never mind, it worked perfectly perfect. Now I just need to claim all those potions. Alchemy 50 in 1 hour of AFKing and 30 minutes of claiming potions for a bit less than 3. But yeah, I know, imagine not having Alchemy 50 by this point. Or caring about some weak ass 30 mil. But if for some reason you want to do it, don't. It won't work. Or actually do it right now, it depends when you are watching this. You see, the key is not to do it when everyone is talking about it, but when absolutely no one gives a shit. Like I did just now. But anyway, what I did is basically use this guy's setup, connected it to a pressure plate, and made AFK pool where one lap takes exactly 1 minute. I could just make normal AFK pool, but bigger, but that would be boring. Oh yeah, right, I almost forgot to talk about speed 6 potions. They suck.